You're looking at him.
Take a seat, please. Take a seat, please. To preclude the variable factor inherent in the human equation, we have instituted this new electronic personnel procedure requiring your name, please.
What?
Thank you. Last name, Watt. And your first name, Mr. Watt.
It's not Watt.
Not what? Mr. Not what? What?
Wait a minute. That's not my name at all. My name is...
Occupation?
Peter. You dig? Pete.
You dig Pete. Occupation? Pete Digger. And your mother's maiden name?
Thompson.
Mother's name? Thompson. Sex, please?
Female, of course.
All right. Mrs. Not what?
No. My mother is female.
What do you do in your spare time, Mrs. Not what?
Listen, I'm a man.
In your spare time, you are a man.
No. No, that's not it at all. First of all, you got my name wrong.
Correction. Name misspelled. Please give correct letter.
Well, I...
Correct letter is I. Name is not what, but nitwit. Brother is also a nitwit.
Now, just a minute.
That will do, nitwit. Test complete. Interview ended. Application rejected.
Give me a chance.
I'm sorry you're rejected.
Why do I have to talk to a machine? Why couldn't I talk to a human being?
Because, nitwit, a machine avoids the human error.
The human error. The human error.
No experience and no training necessary, and I couldn't even get that job. That machine was 10 times smarter than me.
Look, man, it's okay. Besides, you got something the machine don't have.
Mm-hmm.
You got friends.
Hey, you got some friends, Pete? Bring them over someday.